Hey y'all, Model Man Frank here. We're here at the Sun and Fun Air Show. My beautiful wife Enid. And we're here for Saturday's events. And hope you like the video I put out with all the shots. Talk to y'all later.
Cool. It's like a little fighter plane. Paragon. Yeah. The EAA building. Let's make a left here.
It's so funny, this is the only place where you see people all looking up.
Oh, that's cool. Mustang Aeronautics.
Pretty cool.
Look at this. This guy is making
this. Yeah, hold on a second.
Look at this.
Aviation with their SF-50 and SR-22 models, and no high-wing versions yet.
6 black and gold canopies getting ready to come to the earth. Our number one jumper just deployed the U.S. flag. There is nothing better than standing up there, being at 3,000 feet, deploying that flag, looking down at an incredible crowd line, and starting the show with the national anthem. The smoke is on, and ladies and gentlemen, if you will please rise for our national anthem.
As you guys know, we've found shelter underneath the wing of the C-17. My wife is sitting in her chair, and it's pretty hot out here. You come out here, you gotta have shade. And a hot day today. It's in the 90s, but it's a comfortable 90s because at least the breeze is blowing.
Aerobatics, but you may see a crew heading out to the runway right now. She's going to be demonstrating a ribbon cut.
This gorgeous. It was not only fast, but highly maneuverable.
Shovel is.